Namaste YouTube, welcome to Mega Music Reaction
Fest.
V1 on Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to Keep On Loving You by REO SPEEDWAGON.
Yeah, let's get started. Should be fun, this one. Heard about REO SPEEDWAGON in the past. I may have heard a couple of their songs too, playing on the radio back while I was younger. But no clue about them in recent times. So this is like, and this is the first time reaction for me because I don't think I've heard this one.
You should have seen by the look in my eyes, baby, there was something missing. You should have known by the tone of my voice, maybe, but you didn't listen. You may dare, but you never bled. Instead, you lay still in the grass, or coiled up in the sand. And though I know all about those men, still I don't remember. 'Cause it was us fading away before them, and we're still together.
Cheating on him or had other guys.
He doesn't care.
Had some cobwebs in the closet. And then he was okay with it. By the time he moved on and he said that he's okay with it. He just wants to keep on loving him. Great tune, very refreshing voice, unique voice. I actually remembered another song of REO SPEEDWAGON that I have heard in recent times. One Lonely Night.
That's all it takes to
completely break you. I remember that song, and I guess it's a REO SPEEDWAGON. It's pretty similar to this voice and tune. Nice one. That's a nice song, and this is a good song too. Very well sung, nice music. I guess it's progressive rock.
Could be.
Yeah, it sounded quite interesting. A lot of infusion of instruments at the certain times in the song. was fun. It was fun to listen to it. It was a nice little story, and he's going to keep on loving her.
I like it.
No matter what.
It's catchy. It's catchy.
It's catchy. Yeah, it's catchy.
Because of the title.
I was singing along by the end of it.
Yeah. It's catchy. It's easygoing music. In the beginning, he was mentioning that she never paid attention to what he was saying. She never saw what he was going through. And she pretended to be sick or something like that, but like a snake, she was
coiling and hissing in the grass. I could not really get that. I don't know if he's actually referring to, I don't know, it should be referring to a girl, right?
Yeah.
Because I can't get it. Maybe a snake, rattlesnake, a pet snake.
No, he looks at her, you know, that, you know, she's kind of devilish not to pay attention to him. Yeah. So that is bad of her, but he still keeps on that.
Yeah.
He will keep on loving.
Nice part. Nice way to go about it.
Yeah.
No matter what, you know, he wants to spend the night with her, and he wants to keep making love to her as much as he can.
She's got too many tantrums too.
Yeah. Well, it's okay. Let's not analyze it too deeply. It's a good song, good tune, very nice voice.
Yeah.
And I don't know, it may be a concept album. That's the reason I'm saying, let's not get into deep. It may be like a concept album, so there may be a long story and we do not know.
We're just playing around with you guys.
Great song. That's about it from Enoma. Thanks for the request and hope you enjoyed it.
Thanks for watching.
Do let us know if it's a concept album and that then it would make sense for
the hissing part.
It would make a lot of sense.
Bye bye.